football. Don't even get me started. And I'm not talking about the kind of football where they actually use their foot. I mean the kind where they slam into each other like a bunch of barbarians. What I don't understand is why everything is always bowl. Well, like a toilet bowl? Okay, I know at least what the Super Bowl is. It's the most anticipated football game of the season. And with so much testosterone and high energy going around, why is the halftime show always some pussy pop group? Get Metallica in there or something. It doesn't make any sense. Alright. Back to football video games. Madden, Madden, Madden. Madden 91. Madden 92. Madden 93, Madden 94, Madden 95, Madden 96, Madden 97, Madden 98, Madden 99, Madden 2000, Madden 2001, Madden 2002, Madden 2003. Who the fuck is John Madden anyway? He doesn't even look like an athlete. What is it with football? Everywhere you go, football! Go there, football! Football, football, football! Look, what the fuck? Sunday football! Monday night football! Thursday football! Football on Thanksgiving! Football on Christmas! And out of all sports, it's the one everybody goes the most fucking ape shit over! Makes them act like fucking maniacs! Man, I gotta calm down. Alright, if I'm gonna play some sports games, I gotta start with the Atari 2600. Yeah! This is when sports games were fucking sports games. Look at these titles. Baseball, basketball, football. Not this Madden shit. Just plain ass, normal, everyday, no question about it, no NFL, no year, not named after a player, not named after a coach, not named after the referees, pet goldfish, no quarterback, dimeback, nickelback. Simple, ordinary, unembellished, unmistakable, crystal clear, as frank as Frankenstein, as blunt as an atom bomb. One compound word, it's motherfucking goddamn sons of bitchin' fuck, fuck, fucking football. Played in my life.